With the spring control, a gentle pull on the bottom bar will unlock the roller shade. Simply lift or lower it to the desired position, then lock it back into place with another gentle pull.